Hello viewers, how are you all doing this fine morning? Today, I'm going to be playing the Ganondorf Challenge as made by a lovely man named Pro Jared. Now, you play this, I've been wanting to do this for a while, but I just haven't gotten around to it. So we play this mode on Super Smash Bros. Melee, which you go into the thing, I think. I just hopefully I know how to set all this up. Let's see. Here we go. Handicap on. We set his handicap to 9, and then mine to 3. And then we're gonna see if we can beat him. Right now, we're just gonna go for one stock, but for every time I lose twice in a row, I will move my handicap up 1, just to see if we can actually make it at any point in time. I've been playing Melee a lot for these past, 2 days, so I'm pretty confident in my abilities to get at least one stock off on him, but really, I really don't know how this is gonna turn out. So hopefully, it'll all go well. So we just hop in here, and we go to the temple stage, and we go down here, over here. And now, we wait for him to come down and we beat him up. Check out these wave dashes. I'm really good at this game. I haven't played on this stage in a while. Oh, I teched it. Teching practice! Oh my gosh, I've teched 3 times in a row! Tech again? Oh my gosh! I'm teching masterpiece. Mastermind is what I meant to say. Okay. Got it. The techs are on point, guys. Oh, I didn't tech that one. Ah! This is terrifying. Okay, we're teching him. Shine. Side smash. Ooh! Ooh, the combos. Okay. Nope. No, yeah, I'm dead. I can't even L cancel. I didn't remember to. Oh! I meant to down smash. Okay, we're good. No, we're not. Oh! That was upsetting. Actually, you know what? I changed my mind. We're gonna make it every 3 times I die. Yeah, every 3 times I die now, I'll put up a handicap. Now, these are some wave dashes right here. Wait, oh no. Shine? Ooh, shines. Let's get them in some up tilt strings, maybe? I don't know how confident I am. I'm not very confident at all, actually, because I know this is kind of difficult to do. Because I think Mewtwo King did this with items on, and he can do it. Mewtwo King, who is considered one of the 5 gods of Smash. So if he can't do it, I doubt I'll be able to. Oh, wait, no, I'm okay. Shine, back air, up smash. Ooh, I didn't tech anything. Wait, what? Controller, why'd you do that to me? And check out my short hop lasers that he's just power shielding and then just owning me. Uh oh. There we go. So yeah, my goal right now is a stock. And this run's actually looking pretty promising. Not gonna lie. This run is looking pretty good. Oh, I had him! I almost had him with the side smash. Oh, wow. Wow, this is hard. This is actually really, really tricky. My main is Falco at the moment. I might switch up characters later if Falco does not work out for me, but for now, I'm sticking with my man. Please don't hurt me. Oh man. No! Ugh! Round 3 and we got some Fire Emblem music. Oh, I love this song. This song is great, guys. Oh. Oh, wait, no. Ah, stop. Stop, ow. Wait a second, guys. I just thought of something. I just realized that if I'm gonna be editing this together all nice, I should probably turn the music off. Okay, now we have music that is off, so we're ready to go. Doesn't feel quite as nice with the music off, but it'll sound better in post. I'm going for the shine. I shine jump into his up B. Ganon really likes to up B. Free side smash. Oh, nope, teched it. Nope, didn't tech it at all. Come on, this is hard. Only 17%. We're getting there, guys. Ooh, sides. Uh-oh. No, we tech those. We tech those. We tech those. Oh, we tech. We didn't tech those. Oh. I'm really scared. I tried to grab him, but even L canceling doesn't make me fast enough. Up throw. Shine. Up throw to shine. Did not work. Oh. 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 I've teched a lot of things, though. I think that saved me. You just mashing the L button violently. He power shields everything. That was a big risk. That dare right there. I tried to back air and then L cancel it, but I guess it just didn't input the back air. Yeah, I'm dead. 150%. Great. Okay, bumping my handicap up to 4. And we're gonna head back in. I went for it. That was so dangerous. Uh-oh. Ooh, that was nice. The spot dodge. Oh, I teched that. I should have done that. Dangerous. Okay, we kind of teched those. Please don't hurt me, Mr. Ganondorf. I actually have the percentage lead. I still have the never mind. That was so dangerous. My shine almost got... Oh, wow. Did I just die? I did. Wow. Come on down here. I totally up smashed him. Dead. Good night. Good night, Ganon. Your reign of terror is gonna come to an end. Good night, Ganon. Ganon. Get down here. Ganon. Ganon! Oh! I got him! So much achievement right there. I got him with the dare. But I still lost a stock, which is kind of unfortunate. Let's get 2 stocks. I don't think 2 stocks is going to happen. That was hype. But I feel like I'm cheating because my handicap was on 4. When in the actual challenge, you're supposed to constantly have it on 3. So I kind of cheated, but it was for the greater good, because I took a stock off him. Uh-oh. I just held the shield because for some reason it wouldn't let me roll. Now, I'm not good at melee, because Smash 4 kind of spoiled me when it comes to, like, buffering attacks. I really like buffering attacks, and I've had to learn to, like, not buffer them. Which has really throwed me off. I kind of teched it, I think. Yep, yeah, I'm dead. Okay. 1 stock and then 186% on the second stock. Not bad at all, I don't think. But I want to bring it down to 3 handicap again, see if I can do it again. Short hop lasers on point. Short hop lasers on point. Wait. I tried to shine. Why did shine not work? I have the percent lead. Oh wait, that was my chance to get a big ol' punish. Did I tech it? No, I didn't. Ah, I'm frightened! Okay. I thought I was gonna die. We teched that one, though. Wow. That was sad. I side-smashed into his big ol' knee thing, and I thought shielding it would be okay. But apparently not. Ooh. Ooh! 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 That combo! Did you guys see that awesome combo? I wailed on him. Oh my gosh, he's at 300%. Or almost, at least. Get him! I'm going for 1 stock, guys. We're not going for the whole... like, game. I got a stock on him! I get to 9.0 Ganon. Am I at 3? Oh, I thought I just died right there. That didn't work at all. That didn't work at all. No siree. We have a stock on him. On 3.0 handicap. I think I want to switch it up to someone else. Let's go with... I was going to say Fox, but I feel like Fox is just kind of cheap. So let's play with Mario. Having a little bit of fun with Mario currently. See if we can take a stock out on him when I'm Mario. These wave dashes on point. I'm only going to try Mario like once. I feel like I'm not nearly as capable as Mario as I am as Falco. Okay, so the percentage is a bit varied. 11, yeah, I don't think Mario's gonna be good for this. Get fireballed. I'm kind of bringing it back. He's at... Oh, wow, I almost died. Okay, yeah, I was ready for the tech. I was ready for it, like, I was just waiting. I just need to see what throw he was... Oh, he wall jumped. Look at that wall jump on ledge. Is that a ledge? I don't know. Let me get it, Ganon. Wait. Is that a ledge? It's not a ledge, so I could easily just wall jump on it. Man! Oh! Okay. Ganon! Yeah, I knew that, Mario would not be a good choice. Let's go back to Falco. Oh, I went to FD. Instinctively, I went to FD. Okay, we're back. We're going in. Short hop lasers on point. Actually, they really aren't on point because I'm not activating them low enough. But I'm learning. I'm still learning, Falco. I'll be West Balls one day. I'm kidding. I'll never be as good as West. Do that midair. Stop it. Wait, what was that? What? Okay then. I still feel like Jungle Japes. Let's go, Jungle Japes. I still feel like I have the best chance with Falco to beat this challenge. As you know, I'm not even gonna waste my time. Shines. Ooh. Shines too good for you. Oh, that time I didn't shine, but we're down here now. I have the percentage lead. I still have the percentage lead. Oh. Oh. Oh, 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 oh my gosh, this is, I still have the percent lead, but that doesn't really mean too much in this matchup. Ooh, that was kind of cute. What? I thought I was way too far away to be hit by that. That was my first stock? And he's at 194, 200%? That's a fantastic first stock. Okay, well, he's bringing it back now. He's like, that first stock was merely a fluke. Yeah, here's the real Ganon. But I feel like getting another stock is possible. I just gotta get down here. Going for the dare. Oh. 300%. Boom! Dead! We got another stock. Oh. Now, I feel like getting one more stock is really reaching. But we'll do our best. Uh-oh. I think I'm dead. Oh. No, we're in there. Okay, he's at 67. I don't know what percent I'm at. 43. Dead. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be it for this time. It was fun. I like this Ganondorf challenge. I can see myself playing it a whole lot more on my own. I've played it once or twice on my own, but never as Falco, because I only just now really started playing Falco in Melee, and I really just now only started playing Melee. I'll actually be on a team with Ganon, and then we play Ganon. But yeah, I might get someone else in here in the future and we'll play, but that's gonna be it for now. Leave a like if you want me to play this again. And with another character on this roster, tell me who you want me to play it with, and I might just play it again. I'm decent with Fox. I'm decent with Mario. I can play Marth, and I can play Captain Falcon and Ganon. But that's about as far as my talent is spread. I kind of like Roy. But yeah, that's kind of it. I'm really just Fox, Falco and Mario. Kind of Fox, kind of Marth, kind of Falcon. But that's it. I'll see you guys whenever I see you next time. Goodbye.